tip off here of Holly and Perry Hall. And Holly will get it first. Pull up jumper, got it. Perry Hall record of 2-0 here in the Shirley Fall League. Come here. The defending two-time 4A champion. Maybe not. Not in active field. Shot that hits! Three ball there. Justin Lewis is up here to hit down there. He lays it in. It's a one-point game for Holly. 2-3A and 4A champs respectively. Perry Hall won last year. Top Burgo in the first round with a first-round matchup that was. Came down to the buzzer. Potomac a year ago and then Memphis Mail at Comcast. Leightonsburg took on Perry Hall at Comcast in the final there. So. Jumper, spin down. Down over to Perry Hall, number one. Wearing the yellow t-shirt. And a foul is called against the engineer. Tied at 5. 13-29 here left in the hand. Second shot. Banks off. That's a three. That one's high short. medal covers your day here. Jumpers up. That one hit. We call that downtown three. Went outside also. sunlight, which we haven't seen much here in the Maryland region in the past couple weeks. And like you said in our earlier telecast, wishes to the folks down south that's dealing with hurricanes. Coming in for Berry Hall. Drive to the hoop. High shot. That would be a goal. Five glances for power. He in the NBA. High school ball, the traveling call is called. All very consistent. 33 and counting. Two-shot foul here for the Gators. Got it in there. Ollie is in very hard. She was in the 1-1. A lot of fouls were called against Ollie here in the first half. Second shot goes. Biggest lead for the Gators. 8. 17-9. That's a three from downtown. Spins out. Offensive rebound blocked from behind. Second chance opportunity by number 5. He gets it in for the end of the game. 17-11. Three, front end short. It's over, back to the ball. Lee got it back somehow. Back over. That's a three, front end short there. And it's going to stay with the Gators. A little more than 5 minutes left here. Second shot. 19-11.
Seconds here left.
turnover.
That's a long one.
That's in the corner. That's a three. That's it. Fast break time for Pilot. Off to me. Stay with the engineers on the end of the court. That's a three, though. Hits it! And it gives Polly a one-point lead. 20-19. Back into it, and the defending 4A champ leading the defending 4A champ.